Hey there, my name is Sonia, and Leslie and I wanted to share a little bit with you about how we started building a Young Living business. I was invited to an Essential Oils 101 class by my awesome sponsor, Sadie, and a couple weeks later, I ended up jumping right on in. It was January 2014. I remember I got my premium starter kit, busted it open, used the oils for sore throats, for tummy aches, for my kids, won my husband over with peppermint. That was amazing. At that point, I remember that Sadie mentioned if I shared with my friends, I'd get $50 if they signed up with a premium starter kit. I had a few friends that would do that, and they signed up. I got my premium starter kit paid for, and honestly, that's all I cared about. Well, month after month, my friends kept coming to me with their friends. I ended up hosting my first Essential Oils 101 class, which Sadie was there with me, and it just began to spread. There was no way I was getting away from it. It just kept coming back to me. And I remember saying to the Lord, if you want me to do this, you're going to have to grow it because I'm not a salesperson. I don't know anything about business. We ended up in a great, great organization that had already paved out every single email, every single class note I can possibly think of. It had already been done. I wasn't in the mood, or I wasn't educated enough to reinvent the wheel. That's not what I wanted to do. It was already there for us. It just took a little bit of education. And that wasn't a problem with me because I did not want to share something that was false. So education is my game. It was fun. It still is fun. The organization has grown, and I love every single person on my team and every single excitement and testimony that comes across. If you'd like to know a little bit more, find out a little bit more about building a Young Living business, please speak to your sponsor or speak to one of us, your upline, and we will sit down and chat with you a little bit. I hope this helps you further understand what a Young Living business is about.